What it is, Mirskets. We're back to reaction video. Today, reacting to literally both my favorites, like, right? But, yes. Right? Like, so Juice WRLD, Kate knows too. I love Juice WRLD. Like, really, I've loved him, like, for a long, long time now, you know? So it's kind of crazy to see another collab with them. I have heard this song already. Like, I listened to Juice WRLD album as soon as it came out. I waited at midnight to listen to this album. I loved it. It was so, so good. But this collab is really good. Kate has never heard it yet.
I have not. I've been wanting to hear this for a while, but our schedule's been pretty tough with work.
Is ridiculous. Like, I'm a FedEx driver, like 90% of you probably know, but I am literally going to work early in the morning and getting home at like 8 o'clock at night. Yes. It's so bad. It's probably why you haven't seen us on YouTube for a while, but we're only like a week away from it being all over.
Yeah,
so we're about to dive into this right now. I love this collab just because Juice WRLD always talked about mental health, and actually Yoongi has too a lot of times too.
Yeah,
and
both of them.
August D, I guess, it has talked about that in that one song. I forget the name of the song, but it'll come to me.
The last.
Yeah. So like, and Yoongi always has, like, when I first like got into like BTS, I always thought of Yoongi as like this pain. You could feel his pain, but then you got to see like, the cute side of him and everything else like that. But I always thought of like Yoongi bringing that, like showing that emotion, that pain, and opening up.
Realness, raw. Yeah.
Same thing with Juice WRLD. Juice WRLD's always talked about mental health. He's helped me out a lot, just like BTS has too as well. But Juice WRLD was such a like big influence to like me, talking about anxiety, his mental health and stuff like that. There was an ugly side of it with addiction too as well.
Yeah.
But like that was the greatest thing about Juice WRLD, is that he opened up so much about that. He let you see the ugly side of all this, like fame and everything else like that, you know, and like addiction. And he really wanted to prove that, like, you know, I'm gonna show you this side and try to help people get through those mental anxiety and addiction problems. And it was really amazing. Juice WRLD is such a big impact on me in my life, and so does BTS. So it's like perfect. And I love this collab for sure. So
I'm excited for it. I haven't heard it. Josh already has said he listened to the whole album.
Yeah.
So I'm excited to listen to this. I know that we loved All Night.
All Night was so amazing. I feel like it's still, like, I mean, like, mainly a lot of people probably will say it's not underrated, but I feel like it's a little bit underrated.
Yeah, you don't hear it enough.
I don't hear, that was a really cool collab.
Yeah.
Like, that's a really cool collab. And I wonder, like, Juice WRLD made this song, like, years ago on his Instagram. Like, he previews a lot of songs. Like, back in the day, like, he used to show a whole bunch of unreleased songs on his Instagram.
Yeah, you were saying.
He has, like, thousands of songs out there. They say he's, like, 4 more albums left, like, right? He would do, like, 3 versions of each song, too. It'd be crazy. Like, this song probably has, like, 4 versions of it.
Yeah.
Because everything's all freestyle. But, yeah, I'm excited about seeing this and seeing where this goes. I wonder if this was made a long time ago when he previewed it on his Instagram. And, like, they've been holding on to this for a long time.
You never know.
Yeah, I think that might be true. Know. Like, yeah, so we don't know. But we're about to dive into it right now. Thank you all so much for being here. Enjoy this awesome moment. So
yes.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Let's dive into it. Let's get this go. Girl in my dreams, but I ain't falling asleep. Think both of your legs gone away, you falling for me. The same way that the rain falls. I ain't gonna lie, you got it all in me. Love's all of you, like I'm John Legend or something. Better say some room for my heart, it's a big one. I'ma give it to you. Ain't no better move than you. Really help me find my groove. Fake hoes come in by the pool. I was like, you know, it's like crazy. I'm gonna cut it like real quick, like too, like with this, like with him too. Like he always opened up about like love, you know what I'm saying? And like he always wanted to prove, like, man, you can be hard, like, you know what I mean? You can be rapping hard and everything else like that, and still have feelings and show that emotions.
Yes.
And like Juice WRLD is so known for that, like too, like where he like kind of express everything, like, but he can make he can go savage on you, right? But, like, it's the same thing with Yoongi, right? Like, it's, like, the same side. Like, you can see Yoongi going on savage mode.
Right.
And then you can see Yoongi going, like, you know, giving...
Softer.
Yes. You know what I'm saying? And it's so cool. Like, I love... Like, this is why I love this collab so much. Because, like, them two are very similar in the way, like, they show emotion and everything else like that.
Yeah.
But Juice WRLD has always been open with that, where it's, like, kind of, like, the fact of, like... He always showed love. Like, he always was open to it. Like, heartbreak and everything. Like, he let you see that.
Uh-huh.
And I love that from him so much, man. I'm telling you, I love
I like
you
how
so much.
They... about the John Legend part.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
They show both BTS and Juice end up showing love to, like, greats, you know?
Oh, yeah, for sure. Like, yeah, shouting out, yeah, for sure.
I'm around you. This feels brand new. Me no fault. Me streets need your arms. Million miles you walk for me. All four oceans you will cross. Stop sipping purple potion.
Hey, guys, you like how they do that, right? Purple potion. I don't know if that was like meant to be in there on purpose.
Won't let any other woman come and talk to me. I'll do the same thing if you leave honestly. Or I would take your life away.
Like the like ways is like the girl of my dreams, but I ain't falling asleep. They think both your legs gone the way you fall from me. Like the wordplay is so dope, right? It's like you basically have no legs as you keep falling. Like that's so like that's wordplay is fired.
You got it all.
This is a voice that reminds me of Yoongi's voice. This part, the way that he's singing, I could just picture like Yoongi doing the same breathy singing as well, like you know, this particular line that he's doing.
Maybe he does it. Who knows?
I ain't gonna lie, you got it all of me. You're all of me.
Oh my God, yo, that is. Oh man, I'm sorry, tearing up. The hits. It's crazy, right? Like, I heard this, I was like, damn, this shit is perfect. I wanted to catch a flow, but like, so like, I heard the song a million times. I don't know what, I never knew, I didn't look up lyrics or anything for Yoongi.
Oh, okay.
So like, this is actually the first time me seeing lyrics, you know what I'm saying? So I just want to go
back. I
thought
I was in it by myself.
Nah, I never heard, I never like read the lyrics.
Okay.
And then another name for love is blue. What's refreshing can otherwise feel cold.
Yoongi always uses the word blue in there.
That wordplay is fire. Another name for love is blue. What's refreshing can always feel cold. So it's like, I feel like this is my interpretation, right?
Yeah,
so,
I would love to hear it.
Love is blue. What's refreshing can otherwise feel cold. So it's kind of like love is great, right? But then also can be cold. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it kind of can be like, it sucks sometimes.
It's refreshing, but it's also not refreshing. Yeah, it's cold, like... So, like
maybe he's referring to love is blue, like maybe like the ocean or something like that. I don't know. Like, yeah. It's like refreshing can otherwise feel cold. That's a cool kind of way of think of it. Like, love, it can be amazing. It can be awesome. But then also it can be very, very cool. That's so dope. Like, I've always accompanied his loneliness even when together. Loneliness is still present.
Wow. I love that.
Love always accompanies loneliness even.
Because you could have love and still be lonely.
Yeah, like you can be like kind of like disconnected in a way. Right? Okay. I love this when he hits his note right here. I don't need it anymore at times like a madman laughing at that. Like a madman laughing a lot, crying a lot. Yeah. So maybe like a madman, basically saying going crazy. He goes crazy. Mm-hmm. Like you're going like literally psycho.
You could be like...
Yeah, you're laughing, crying. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I like that. Okay. Melody right here is crazy. Melody is crazy right there. But that too was me, so I'm grateful to you in this way. Okay. I don't know what that means, but that too was me, so I'm grateful to you in this way.
Like, the definition, what he was saying about laughing and crying, that is him, but I'm grateful for it.
Okay.
I think. I know it says I'm grateful to you.
Yeah,
but...
I'm kind of confused with that one, yeah.
But yeah.
Tatu, not the carrot. We fought a lot too, not with the carrot?
I don't know. Is that about the lyrics?
Miss Lyric?
Maybe. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm confused with this line, this whole line.
I'll have to look it up.
Yeah, that's sure. Gonna have to help us out. Love it ends with the realization that it was in fact love. Okay. When I like that. That's kind of self-explanatory. Yeah. Basically.
All in the end.
Yeah, all in the end. All that craziness and everything was worth it. Love. Even if it didn't work out or anything, like, you could still fall in love and it just doesn't work out at all. You know what I'm saying? Uh-huh. Like, you can go crazy. It just doesn't work out.
Yeah.
But in all reality, sometimes love does that. It's just crazy love sometimes. Ooh, that beat right there, though. That beat right, like, I heard it so many times. Like, I'm serious, but like that beat and like the separation, how spacey it sounds, right here. It's so like subtle, right? Oh wait, it's Yoongi and Juice.
Yeah.
Oh, he's harmonizing. Did he do that before? I feel like I hear him right there.
Falling for me the same way that the rain falls. I ain't gonna lie, you got it all
in me. Yo, it's just so crazy. Like, the melody of the chorus is so sick. Like, it's so good. Like, right? Like, this kid, like, Juice WRLD was such a, like, goddamn, bro. He made so many great melodies. It's insane. But, like,
mm-hmm.
I loved it, man. This is, like, right? This is, like, the best. Like,
yeah, whatever. I was just looking at Juice's last line. Like, I ain't gonna lie, you got it all. Like, all of me. Like, all the good, bad, the ugly. Like, you got it all at the end.
Oh, like, shit. Just, you know, like, you said in the verse, too. Verse. Like, crazy laugh, magic.
Yeah.
Not gonna lie, you got it all. Oh, I didn't think of it like that.
Yeah, okay. I was just, like,
basically him summoning it up. Like, that's cool. Mm-hmm. But, like, if this was made before, like, passing, whatever, like, or after passing, and Yugi kind of came in on it and saw the verse and everything else like that, and kind of made the verse compared to the chorus, like you're saying, all of me, and he kind of made the verse as in, like, man, that would be genius, bro. That would be fucking amazing, genius. That would be Yugi. I mean, we already know Yugi's a genius, but like, that would be crazy genius. Yes. Like, if he came in afterwards and kind of built off of the chorus, that's crazy.
Mm-hmm. I don't even look at it like that. I don't want to, like, assume, like, when it was written, but maybe you guys already know, like, it was said somewhere, so maybe you guys know if it was beforehand.
Yeah, I just know, like, cause, so like
definitely
I said,
let us know if you do.
I heard, like, a lot of these, like songs that he put on unreleased on Instagram, like, when he was, like just playing it in the studio and stuff like that. So,
yeah.
I have heard this chorus before, like, a long time ago. Like, so, but, like, I don't know. Maybe that was when the time that they made the song, you know? So, I'm not sure.
Yes.
Like, that makes sense for them to hold on to it, though. Mm-hmm. If you think about it, because they came off of All Night, like, you know what I'm saying? So, like, it's kind of makes sense where they kind of did the collab, like, back then.
Mm-hmm.
But Purple Potion, that was pretty dope. Like, yeah. So, like, that makes me feel like it was back then. Like, it was, like, way back then. Because even, like, this is a little Purple Potion. Anybody can say Purple Potion. But it's kind of, like, Juice WRLD smart.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So, it's, like, Purple Potion. He understands what purple means, you know? So, that's why I feel like it kind of makes me feel like they did this a long time ago together.
Yeah. This was definitely a great collab. I could definitely see why their voices paired together are amazing. And then you got to hear Yoongi, like, singing and stuff. Like, when it started off, you're just like, wait. Like,
that was,
like,
fire.
Yeah.
That was that. Like, lyrics when he came in, though.
Amazing.
When he came in, that was crazy. Like, where is it? Oh, let's just hear it real quick. That's crazy, right? Right here.
The way
he's like that. Ooh, I like that little. Like, that was dope. This song, I love it, man. It was great. Like I said, like, when All Night came out, I was really giddy about that. Like, you know what I'm saying? So, but then when I hear it again, that there was another song with, like, you know, BTS, Yoongi. Like, you know, it's just really cool to see that collab. I loved it.
Yes, really special
for sure. Like, it means a lot to me. Yeah.
Yes.
But anyways, thank you so much for watching us. We appreciate it. Let us know in the comments down below what you thought. If there's any, like, lyric interpretation that I'm sure we didn't
hit on like everything. Oh, yeah, like the carrot part, line.
That was off a little bit. I don't
know. Definitely look it up after.
Yeah, I don't know that line at all. So let me know if you guys can help me out.
I thought it had something to do with, like a ring, but...
I thought it meant, like, kind of, like, when you're going back, I thought it meant kind of, like, something about, like, almost like magic, you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
But, like, I'm not even sure, man. I think it was before that, right? Whatever. I'm still not going to be able to figure it out. So let me know what you guys think about, if you guys know what that kind of, like, lyric means for sure.
Yeah.
Guys, thank you so much for watching us. We appreciate it. If you guys want to come over to Patreon, we upload 5 times a week over there. And now we're uploading new K-dramas. Just got the Vincenzo's over with. Which is amazing.
Yes.
Squid Game, amazing.
Yeah.
Now we're watching Goblin, which has been amazing. And we're watching Sophia Not to Be Okay, which is amazing.
Yeah.
And we might be dabbling into some anime. Who knows?
Yeah.
Check some anime.
You guys have also recommended quite a few.
So. Uploading 3 times a week as well over there for just BTS alone, too. So,
yeah,
a lot of stuff over there. So go check it out if you want to.
Yes.
Have a good day or night wherever you are. And we'll see you all in the next video. Peace out.